makes a difference when I turn my mic on. But there's something I really wanted to say about that song, where it's saying, come just as you are. In my Sunday school class this morning, we were talking about Hezekiah. And one of the things that Hezekiah did was, they were in the middle of everybody not being ready, they were not serving God, and the traditional way of the temple was, you know, you put on your Sunday best. You come in, dressed, pressed, ready to go. But they were not that way. They were not ready. And he says, we're doing Passover anyway. We're going to do it just as you are. And he prayed. And the Lord backed him up. And 2 Chronicles 30:20 says, and the Lord listened to Hezekiah and healed the people as they came in. They were coming in. They were not ready for the Passover. They had not prepared themselves. And God says, I don't care. I'm just glad you're seeking my face.
Amen.
And that's what God wants from us. He just wants to heal us and to love on us.
Amen. Amen.